outside with Francis. Francis going the other way near center. Stanton dances over the line. Here comes Bourque, but he's covered in front of the net. Chelios watching him, or make that Marchman. Now there's Bourque around the net. Tocchet, he scores! Two Bourque! Power play goal. And they're back in it.
In round three, Eddie Belfour was beaten twice and nearly beaten another two times on wraparound goals. And I'm sure that's in the scouting report for the Penguins.